It's Grammys 2011. It's amazing celebrating all the wonderful artists. I was on the cover of Men's Health 8 times from 2001 until now, and it's good to be well groomed.
Your appearance shows that you care about who you are and what you project to the world.
It is very important to give a damn how you look when you get out in public.
You want to look like you give a damn because you need to pass number 10 on your list if you know what I'm talking about.
We gonna rock it to the top until the roof come burning down. Yeah, it's hot.
This is our meal ticket right here, so you gotta look good.
It's got these ladies getting freaky.
Best for guys to look like they give a damn, because you don't want to turn into a disease like this where people do give a damn and you kind of just stand there in the corner looking a bit.
Barbra Streisand. It's important to look like $1 million because you feel like $1 million, and guess what?
Yes.
You can't buy that for $1 million.
It's very important to see yourself in a positive way.
You gotta be able to look good no matter what.